Hello guys, my name is Samriddhi Tripathi and I study in class 5. So today's my topic is about the 6 morning habits of the big people. If you will follow that habits, then you can be a success people also, and you will also get more benefits. It can also control your physical activities also and your mental activities also. So the first habit, this full habit form a saver. That saver is that full habits. So the first letter is S, means silence mode. When you wake up in the morning for at least 10 minutes, you should be silent. You should not talk with anyone, and you should not talk with anyone also. Only you should focus in your mind also. You should focus in your brain power also, and you can focus also in your breathe in and breathe out process also. And you can also do meditation. I am telling meditation because it is very good exercise for our daily lifestyle, because it maintain it increase the blood circulation also, and also keep our brain memory power nice. So the first step was the silence mode. Now the second habit of the morning is the affirmation. So what is the affirmation? Affirmation is that habit that what you want to be, what is your today's plan, and what is your future plan. These all things you should think in your mind, that what should I do today and what should I not do today, what should I avoid. These all things you should think in your mind. So this was the second habit. Now the third habit of the savers is the visualization. So what is the visualization? In affirmation I have tell you that what thing you should think that, but in visualization we should think also, and we should see that pictures. You can make your own pictures, like you want to become a police officer. You are sitting on the chair and a waiter is giving you a tea. This picture you can see in your mind. Then if you will do visualization, then it can also be a reality. So visualization is the third step of the morning habits. Now the fourth step of the morning habit is exercise. In our daily lifestyle, exercise is becoming important for our health also, and our mental health also. Physical and mental health both are very important. If you do not have physical health, means you are very weaker and tired. And if you have physical health but you do not have mental health, means your brain power is less, means your brain, you cannot do anything. So this was the benefits of the exercise. So now this was the four morning habits. Now what is the fifth morning habits? S-A-V-E-R. Now the fifth morning habit is reading books. So reading books is very important also in daily lifestyle, because it increase our knowledge also, and also keep our brain power more. So if you want more information for reading books, then you can see my YouTube channel, another video, reading books. That full video is related to reading books. You can see that. If you want to know that benefits in detail, then you can see that video. So reading book, you can read in self-improvement reading books, or you want to be a doctor, then you can also read health related books also. So this was the fifth habit of the morning. Now the last habit of the morning is is writing your goals. Whatever you want to be or whatever you want to write in your goals, you can write in a copy. If you will write, then your brain will remember that thing again and again. So you should write your goals also, and you should write with your knowledge related also. So this was the morning 6 habits. If you will follow these all habits, then few days you will get many benefits. So if you today's video like, then please click in the like button. And if you are new in my channel, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.